If you've been doing motion graphics for even a few months, chances are you've needed to create a vignette for your video. There are a few techniques you can use to accomplish this, but I'm going to show you the absolute quickest method. And the cool thing is, it's built right into After Effects. You may have made vignettes in the past by first creating a black solid, adding a mask to that solid, subtracting the mask, adjusting the mask feathering, playing around with the mask expansion, and then adjusting either the mask's opacity or the solid's layer opacity. That's a minimum of 6 steps. While that may not seem like a big deal, remember that every keystroke requires your time and it quickly adds up. Check out this super quick shortcut and you'll be creating vignettes with literally the click of a button. Add an adjustment layer above everything else in your timeline. Go to the Effects and Presets panel and type Vignette. You'll see that After Effects comes with CC Vignette. Simply double-click the preset and you have an instant vignette. You can tweak the settings if you'd like, but the default settings look fantastic. The next time you need to add a vignette to your video, remember that After Effects comes with CC Vignette, and you'll save a ton of time.